aastal 2017 Eesti Laulu võitjaks on Koit Toome ja Laura.
Good evening, Koit and Laura, or Laura and Koit.
Koit and Laura.
Yes.
Do you know, I lost my voice. I shouted so much support for you.
Oh, it was you then. Okay.
Okay, we heard.
But do you know what? International fans really love you. Why?
I don't know. Tell me. Well, you know the fact.
Well, no, because we've been looking at social media and they were loving you.
Wow, that's great.
Is that a good omen for Kiev?
Of course.
I hope so.
Yes. Yes, I mean, I think it's a good omen as well as I was there in 2005 and now I'm going to go back there. It's such a funny coincidence.
Do you like Kiev?
Of course I do. I love the food and I want to experience the food again now that I am able to drink wine as a grown-up and enjoy good food, so I'm ready for that.
Now, we saw you both had great chemistry tonight. Is that going to be the same in Kiev, or are there going to be a few more changes to the better?
I'm sure it's going to be a few more changes, and we actually changed already now, because when we were
semifinals,
then we had some small details already now.
Additional details,
yeah. I'm sure we're gonna have amazing team around us, so I'm sure we're gonna develop it even further. So it's there's lots of things what we can. Yes. Yeah.
It did come across tonight, so well done to win. And Koit, you performed in 1998 in Birmingham.
Yes, in England.
So yes in the UK.
Yes.
So what are your memories of taking part?
Oh my God, I was so young and green. I remember I was so nervous. And to do this, I was by myself. Now I'm singing with Laura. It's like...
Beautiful Laura.
Absolutely amazing Laura. And I remember this, the whole experience was I had only like a few years experience to sing small places here and there. But to see this huge stadium and this... so many cameras and everything. Now, 20 years later, the experience is totally different. So I'm really looking forward to this whole journey to go there now with Laura and with our team. So it feels so much different. I'm not so nervous anymore, and it's just to enjoy this experience now. It's going to be great.
Can I say two things, yeah? So first of all, you've now got experience, and secondly, you still look very good.
Thank you. Oh, thank you.
Yeah.
So how are you going to promote your song in Europe? Because that's an important part of, you know, being up there in Eurovision.
Yes, of course. But, you know, Estonia is a small country, so we have to think very carefully what are we going to do and what we need to maybe leave aside. But this is, I think, for the team to decide, for the Estonian team. But the team we had for the finals, the people who sing backups, do makeup, do visuals, they're going to still be the same, just we're going to have additional power to that. And I'm so excited about it.
It's going to be great, the whole journey. I'm so looking forward.
I think I probably have to schedule out a lot of things in my calendar now.
Yeah, I'm going to have a baby 1 month from now. So it's my plans are totally now. It's changed. So
that's amazing.
Yeah.
How exciting.
Yeah, it's lots of exciting things.
Once you have the baby, Eurovision.
Yeah.
Crazy year,
crazy,
right?
Crazy.
Okay, Laura, so one last thing, yeah? We saw you almost fall over in your lovely dress.
Oh, really? Tonight?
In the final?
Well, tonight, yeah, on stage, you were sort of like looking like you were almost about to trip, but you...
I was hoping you don't see that. But yeah, there was a problem because one of the cameras came and
you
then...
You had to be back quickly.
I had to be back quickly. I was like, okay, I'm stuck in the dress, but I have like 3 more seconds to get there, so I'll just kind of like run and do like, I'm not in a hurry.
You nailed it. You absolutely nailed it.
It was funny, you know. Yeah, there was like a million thoughts popping up in my head. Like, okay, now you have to sing. Okay, now you go there.
Perfect. So thank you very much, Coit and Laura. I kept the sequence.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you guys.
And see you in Kiev.
See you. Thank you. See ya. Ciao.
Ciao.